Tumors of the skin and subcutis can be benign or malignant. The most common malignant skin tumors are basal cell carcinomas, squamous cell carcinomas, and melanoma. Sometimes a definitive diagnosis is only possible with a skin biopsy. Even with histopathology, some tumors are difficult to characterize. When in doubt about the diagnosis, refer the patient to dermatology. Here are some things to consider in your evaluation of a patient. Patient characteristics such as fair skin, easy sunburning, history of significant sun exposure, history of immunosuppression, personal or family history of skin cancers or other malignancies, and skin cancer onset at a young age can identify subsets of patients at a higher risk for skin cancer. Basal cell carcinomas tend to be erythematous papules with pearly rolled borders and central del or ulceration. Squamous cell carcinomas tend to be irregular, erythematous, scaly plaques. Melanomas are typically, but not always, pigmented lesions similar to a mole or nevus, but with more unusual features. Typically, the lesion will stand out as the ugly duckling, the lesion that looks unlike the patient's other moles. It may meet criteria in the ABCDE mnemonic, often used to evaluate pigmented lesions. Lesions suspicious for melanoma may be asymmetric, have irregular borders, have variation in color, have a diameter greater than 6 mm, or demonstrate change or evolution in size, shape, or color. Any lesion of concern to the patient or of which you are uncertain may warrant a biopsy or referral to a dermatologist. In the event that you elect to biopsy the lesion, sample adequately. If the biopsy is indeterminate, speak to the pathologist and/or consider resampling or referring to dermatology. Lastly, take the visit as an opportunity to educate patients on sun safety measures, skin self-examination, and the characteristic features of a skin cancer.